Okay, so, I made a big mistake on this one. I tried to, like, build my own character for a little while, and then I just realized I just wasn't getting anywhere. Like, if you look at this map, I am just sitting on my duff, not being useful, and I fear that's gonna be the whole game. But yeah, I'm happy to say I'm the weakest link in this play, so me just trying to learn how to play the game here is luckily not enough of a hindrance on the rest of them. But here I go. So I see that she's got that side of the stealth covered, so I'm just gonna kill. I doubt that there's anybody on this side. So my goal here is I want to utilize my ability properly. Somehow that took all the way away from that. She really extends herself, which I don't agree with, but I try to save her. So the problem with it is it doesn't go through minions, and I hate that so much. Sandy would be near broken otherwise, but yeah, I thought it was just a great sound. So at this point, I know she's in a different direction than everybody, so attacks on her. I really need to learn how birds work. I would love to be able to catch some birds. I'm using this defensively, I'm trying to hit her on the way out, and it's really effective. Later on, it will not be so effective. But also, my aim's pretty awful in this, and I feel like maybe that would be better, you know, if I can somehow run and get a proper. Yeah, right there, that is perfect opportunity to get that done. Get that little lightning tap on her, I figure. Baron is scary for me. I mean, so is Kafka, but, like, I really don't quite know what to do against them. Now, Baron here is doing, I can see, he's doing exactly what I feel they would do. I thought I got that, but I just did not. But I guess I got a phrase on that. I mean to clear up the other way, but okay, so trying to heal up, get more items, realize that everybody else is probably better equipped than I am. And I now realize that Fortress earlier wasn't, which is really strange, but are you focusing too much on us? Don't know. Props to Kestrel. She already was up 2,000. So right now I'm just trying to be a good carry and, you know, push the lane. I did notice Captain likes to pick up from time to time, so I dropped some good bombs on him. Some nice projections, and that's good. Luckily, the Kestrel there is really keeping good defense for me. I keep trying to project you, and I don't know why. I know there's some reason for that. I'm not asking for that. Just trying to heal. getting some mines because I'm low on cash. I like the idea of Samuel, and I believe with the right team he could be outright deadly. I saw some matches online where people were like banning him a lot, him and Baron, and I just like, honestly, what he's capable of. So, trying to say that I don't want to kill him miserably. So my goal with those mines is just put some right here in this defense area or shelf area. And remembering that, I figure, you know, no one is hiding up here at this point. They're all busy doing their own thing. Did not see that Kasha at all. Keeps holding on by a thread, and I think I'm doing well, but then that happens. I can remember that Captain has to stun them, and with stun, I can get in there and get some extra damage. Not proud of that play there. I'm trying to be a team player, for the upgrade, so I'm just like that. Targets, which is a good way. Luckily, this Kestrel is killing it. Storm dies off, like that. Missed completely. I'm not really predicting where they're going. I intend to, but I just kind of forget after a while. I realize my teammates are probably trying to go for the gold. Baron is over here causing a ruckus. Or no, we're setting up, but of course we're waiting. And this Kestrel is really smart. Not that they're trying to do it. I hope I die. I die, but I, you know, I give him enough to work with. This is a really good combination, this Kestrel and Catherine. I like them a lot. So, back. They're just pushing the lane. Or, no, they're not. There was some fight going on. Whatever. I'm trying to be a good carry. I don't know how I could be anything else. I'm pretty straightforward, but I see Baron here. This Catherine's already at 633 stems, so really hard to bat an eye at that. I'm really upset how many times I died in this, but I feel like sometimes my deaths helped. And see, I just hate that my ability can't go through them or anything because I can't stop. I can't stop the pressure if there's meat in there. Some of these I do get that sleep. hope of a kill. Try a little bit of jungling, and it just does not work out in my favor. This is stupid. I should have made a special in my way until I die very young. That landed though, that would have been one of the best plays. Well, luckily we got Catherine here looking pretty good. Alright, so back to me, because, again, like I said, I spend way too much part of this game just dying a lot. Get my enemy Jill. Not me, of course. But... I know if I go too far, I'm going to fall for that stupid sentry, and I don't want that. At this point, I don't think we have any intention of getting it cut out, so I'm just going to try and go for the... Put the turret, which we get, and then we can help. That Kestrel by the end of this weekend is beefy. Should not, with the potential of being drained. They see me, and once again, I'm just gangbanged. And I have to hold that L, because these two are on the same team. That makes a lot of sense. That makes a lot of sense, too, because these two had such synergy during the game. I don't know how he holds onto that stealth for so long. Yeah, okay, so they're on team as well. And of course, they've cleared out before we get to it. That makes sense, because I was going to say, I think the fortress and myself are the weakest players, but now I realize the other two guys were on team. So of course they were. Doing such minuscule damage. Now, I signed up to be massive damage on this, and I am not getting any of that. So, I'm pretty upset with that. Fortress is putting himself in a very interesting position here. I'll try hunting him down, I figure. That's what's got it. This scene, yeah, this right here. should be shooting off. Yeah, okay. I let myself fuck it up. The Kraken's out now, and my team's definitely showing interest. But first, we have to earn that interest. My team was just better. They're not me, but the 2X was much better than whatever the other team is. Yeah, so it seems like we're ready to take this thing on. I mean, we probably should have. Silence turns on the Kraken, and the heat is on. Let's try to kill him as fast as possible. I know we're not coming for this. But we'll go up the lane because they can't really do anything. We just hashed up there by itself. At least I don't think so. Decide to hide. Because I know that fortress likes to come up here. Here he comes. I try to do the big three hit, but once again, should have got the hell out of Dodge. And of course, I died. Look at that damage on Festo, y'all. That was super cool. Don't be mad at that. They realize I'm kind of useless, and they just sort of go for the cracking themselves, I think. Which, of course, they did on their own. I'm salty just because, you know, I like being with good people so I can see what they do. But at the same time, I want to be helpful. And aside from a few assists in this one, I just don't feel like I can contribute. And I want Samuel to be a plus one for me. I just don't think he is. I love the edge load stupidity to him. I use my reflex block for once. That was such a wonderful sensation. Doing something right. I put him to sleep, but I thought Jeff was going to be there. I guess I can't see him. Such a fascinating way to use Jeff there. I love that combo of, like, I see you, time to return, no, I don't think so. At this point, I don't really know what they want me to do, so I'm just going to return down here, kind of hide around. I know that they'll want the Kraken when it's available. I see Baron up there. And he is dead as a doornail. Yeah, this fortress summoning the wolves right then and there is just not cool. See, this is what I don't like. These are baby things, and I'm dying to them. Like, I'm taking way more damage than I should be. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I feel like this is an item-based thing. And I'm not utilizing it. I've been trying to find some good, like, good tips for item builds and stuff, but I'm just not getting them. I usually very conscious of the sentry, but just not today. Not today at all, and I'm not proud of that. Just go back, get my health back. Don't want to fight it. Team's trying to push. Akashka's getting way too big for her britches, I think. It actually seems like a good use of it. No, it's not a good use of it. I don't know if I was the worst player in the team. He may be 6-3, but... Maybe I am the worst one. But I don't feel like he's getting as much done. And it may be just because we're not on the team. I did help. I helped with that, and I felt good about it. Good sniping. It's godly stuff. He sees Kashka. And right about now I realize, oh yeah, that's right. I don't know what that's like. But see, like, look at this. I'm not getting nearly the damage massive with the stride. And I have my full layout. I don't know where they are. I need to pay attention to where it is when it happens. Like, is he summoning... And I make a mistake. I don't know if they're ready to come. They're not trying to stop us, and I don't understand why. Don't help there. I'm proud of it. I'm trying to get up high, because I notice the minions always go low, so I can get better shots from the top. That is the logic I'm going with right there. I see him over here. I think I get killed here. And at this point, yeah, it's over. We win, but... This is kind of how I feel when there is skill in play. When there's not skill in play, I can kind of do whatever, but yeah, let me know what I can do to improve. And yeah, because until next time, I'm just trying to figure out what to do with Samuel. I don't know if I'm getting a good feeling for what's supposed to happen. So if you have any idea, please let me know. Here are some ideas. Just maybe an item guide, proper ramping, or something. Because I'd like to do it, you know, what Kestra was doing. So, yeah. Thanks a lot.